I've never actually seen one in real life. This is India's yellow monitor, Varanus flavescens. They're highly endangered. They took a big hit during the leather trade, of course. They're thought to be venomous, though really it's more due to the bacteria in the mouth, and they can administrate a small amount of toxic saliva. And wow, it looks a lot like an African bosque monitor. It looks like, you know, a conversional evolutional equivalent. Absolutely gorgeous looking lizard. You can see why he's called a yellow monitor, obviously. He's got yellow all over his arms there. I know it'll hold you a little bit further away, don't I? But absolutely stunning looking lizard. None of these have actually been bred properly in captivity yet. It's still an enigma how to hatch the eggs properly. And yeah, well, one day I'd like to be the first to do it, you know? Absolutely gorgeous looking lizard.
Released?
Yeah.
Released here.
Now we're going to let him go on his way.
Yeah, yeah.
He's playing dead, huh?
Yeah, I'm ready.
This is the defense, like he's playing dead, basically. Yeah, so get him a little egg on the move. There we go. Off.